Okay. My game crashed. I don't know where I'm gonna be at, but I don't want to watch this cutscene again, so hopefully it doesn't put me back in the firing range. Because I completed that already. And the audio is getting picked.
A lot more. Who's swinging it? This is a time for heroes.
There we go.
A time for legends. History is written by the victors. Let's get to work.
That should lead me off at a bridge. Yep. There we go.
RPG!
RPG! Me up there, fuckers.
Hey, Dave, which one is it? Is it the one on the left or the right?
The one on the left.
Hey, isn't this danger close for the task force?
Come on, since when does Shepard care about being close?
That's what I'm talking about.
I do got that.
Hunter 2, breaking away.
Copy, Hunter 2. All Hunter 2 victors, keep an eye out for civvies. We're not clear to engage unless they fire first. Scan the rooftops of hostiles. Stay frosty.
You see anything?
I got nothing, dude. This place is dead.
Overlord, Hunter 2-1. We're passing Tunnel Harvey. Cross Pete Elizabeth. Roger that, Hunter 2-1. Proceed with caution.
Hunter 2?
Alright, stay frosty, you guys. This is the Wild West.
Roger that.
Watch those alleys.
Covering.
Watching us.
bet they're scouting us.
Yeah, but that don't mean we can shoot them.
Can you see him? Can you see him?
I don't see Jack!
All Hunter Victor. This is Sergeant Foley. Prepare to engage. We're taking sniper fire from multiple directions. We got a ton of contacts front and back.
Get us the fuck out of here. It's like all coming back to me, that's pretty cool. They're shooting at me through walls. Okay, wait, I'm getting shot from back. Oops. Classic ass.
Gentlemen, good work on taking the town. Private Allen, you'll be taking orders from me from now on. I'll brief you on the chopper. Let's go.
Battalion is Oscar Mike!
I don't wanna go with you. Oh! Damn it.
Look
like one of the bad guys. Perfect for your undercover assignment.
So Makarov is the prize.
Makarov's no prize. He's a whore, a mad dog killer for the highest bidder. Just remember your new identity. It'll keep you alive. Welcome to the 141. Best hand-picked group of warriors on the planet.
It's an honor, sir. When do I meet the rest of the team?
They're on a mission recovering a downed ACS module behind enemy lines.
Their feet wet?
Imagine they're just about freezing right now.
Is Roach now. One of the most iconic missions of all time. I remember doing this mission when this first game first came out.
Breaks over, Roach. Let's go.
I was having so many issues just because of... I don't know why I had so much issues climbing a wall. Couldn't get the timing down and... couldn't do it quick enough. Because back then I didn't really play a lot of video games. I did, but I didn't really full on emerge like I am nowadays.
Stay here and spawn me. Wait for my go.
I played a lot of zombies back then.
Alright, the ice is good. Follow me.
Good
luck, mate. I'll see you on the far side.
Oh my god, it's cop. I'm camping on water though.
That blue dot is me. Any unrecognized contacts will show up as white dots. Roach, these muppets have no idea about here. Let's take this nice and slow. You take the one on the left. On three. One, two, three. Nicely done.
You didn't shoot at him, asshole. Remember how many times I have done this mission. The amount of times I've failed the stealth part of this mission.
Storm is brewing up. Let's split up. I'll use the thermal scope and provide overwatch from this ridge. Use the cover of the storm to enter the base. You'll be a ghost in this blizzard, so the guards won't see you until you're very close. Keep an eye on your heartbeat sensor. Good luck. Target on your right. Stay out of sight. You've alerted one of them. Target on your left. Target on your left.
I don't know.
There's a truck coming. Stay out of sight. Nice shot.
Just trying to get there.
Good.
Hold up. seeing some activity on the runway. Looks like 20 plus foot mobiles headed your way. That's the fueling station. You found it. I'm picking up more radio traffic about the satellite. Stand by. Got it. Sounds like the satellite's in the far hangar. Reach you there. Oscar Mike, out.
Замолчи, я пытаюсь концентрироваться.
Я только что закончил дежурство.
Вижу противника.
Take cover, they're on to you.
Вижу противника.
Oh fuck, I forgot there's so many. I'm going down on his butt! Glory! Oh, how did he not die? I meleeed him in the fucking face.
I'm picking up more radio traffic about the satellite. Stand by.
And I'll just go the proper way.
Sounds like the satellite's in the far hangar. Reach you there. Oscar Mike, out. Picking up large heat signatures near the tower. Could be BMPs. I'd avoid that area.
Took a scenic bit, eh? Let's go.
How the blizzard just picks up. Thinking I could slide. What are they shooting me at?
Roger that. Now. More tangos to the rear! Just outrun them! Go! Go!
Task Force 141 brought in the ACS, Alan. Two men took down an entire base. I ask much more from you now. Yesterday you were a soldier on the front lines, but today, front lines are history. Uniforms are relics. The war rages everywhere, and there will be casualties.
No. Oh, not this mission.
This man, Makarov, is fighting his own war, and he has no rules, no boundaries. He doesn't flinch at torture, human trafficking, or genocide. He's not loyal to a flag or a country or any set of ideals. He trades blood for money. He's your new best friend. You don't want to know what it's cost already to put you next to him. It will cost you a piece of yourself. It will cost nothing compared to everything you'll save.
Do